Hello there again. It's me, Megan, with Sasha, my orangutan friend.
Hello.
Sasha is here. She wanted to see you this time.
Hello.
Yep. What do you have here?
I have my banana.
You like your banana, don't you?
And my blanket.
Oh, you got your blanket too. She is all prepared for a day at home to play.
Uh-huh.
And we are here in my daughter's room, which right now...
Oh, dear.
Yes, it's kind of a big mess.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear is right. There's toys and stuffies and blankets everywhere. You can tell we've been home for a while.
Uh-huh. Who's going to clean this up?
Who's going to clean this up? Will you help?
Maybe. I have a banana.
You have a banana. I know you do, but I'm not sure a banana is really going to help that much.
Who's going to help?
Who's going to help? Well, let's think about that. For one thing, my daughters really should come and help clean this up because they're the ones that made a lot of this mess.
Uh-huh.
Maybe some other people around here or other friends could help out too.
Maybe.
You know, this reminds me of a story. Have you heard the story of Noah's Ark in the Bible? It's in Genesis chapter 6.
Oh, yeah. I know that story.
You know that story?
Yeah, it was lots of water.
Lots of water. You're right. There was a flood. Water and a big flood that covered the whole earth. And only Noah and his wife and his three sons and their wives, eight people, this one family, got into a big boat that God told them to make. And it kept them safe. And it was like a big home for them.
Oh, that's good.
Yep, that was good. But you know who else was in this big home with them?
More people?
Well, unfortunately, more people didn't join them. But there was room for them, but there were two of every kind of animal on that boat.
Oh, orangutans?
Yes, there were orangutans.
Elephants?
Elephants.
Ladybugs?
Yes, probably ladybugs. There were all kinds of animals, from big to small, on this boat.
That's a lot.
Yes.
It's a zoo.
They were kind of living in a zoo. You're right. And they went on this big, big boat God had to make with all these animals. And some of the animals, there were seven of them.
Oh, that's a lot.
Yep, that is a lot. And Noah and his family had to take care of all those animals as well as take care of their family while they were all on this boat because there was water covering all the ground everywhere. They couldn't even go outside to play.
Oh, my goodness.
I know. At least right now, even while we're all staying inside, while there's the coronavirus going around, and we don't want to get sick, but at least we can go outside and play.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes, it is. But Noah and his family had to stay inside their boat with all those animals, and do you think there was probably a mess in there?
Oh, stinky mess.
Yes, probably quite a stinky mess. And they had to help take care of them. They had to help take care of each other. They had to help make food. They had to help clean up messes.
Oh, dear. Did they fight?
Did they fight? They probably sometimes got in fights. Probably sometimes got crabby with each other and bad attitudes and didn't want to clean up. But you know what? They were on that boat together for about a year.
Wow. A whole year?
Yes, a whole year, the Bible tells us. That's a long time to be in one place.
Oh, yeah. And all those animals.
Yes, all the animals, too. But finally, when the flood was done and they could go out, can you imagine how they felt?
Oh, so happy. So happy.
Yes, they were so happy. But in the meantime, while they were all in that boat together, they were staying safe right where they needed to be. But they had to help each other.
Oh, that's important.
Yes, it is important. So you know what? Right now, while we're all home and we don't want to go outside very much and get the virus, unless we just stay close to our home and keep our distance away from people so we don't spread germs.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, that's very important right now. But while we're home, there's fun things we can do, and you can play with toys and you can build forts on your bed and all kinds of stuff. But eventually, we need to help clean up, don't we?
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise, what will we have?
A big stinky mess.
A big stinky mess. You're right. Just like they did on the boat. If nobody cleans up.
I'll help.
You'll help?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. I would love your help. And I'm sure my daughters would love your help. And you know what? You can help too. Help your mom and dad. Help your grandma and grandpa. Help the people who are around you in your home. Help clean up. Help put things away.
Help make food.
Yes, you can help make food.
Don't eat my banana.
Nope, they're not going to eat your banana. But we can share food too, can't we?
Yeah.
We all need to work together. So we're going to get through this, just like Noah and his family did. And one day we'll all be able to go back to school and to stores and to playgrounds and do all the things we used to do. But for now, we're going to stay safe in our homes and we're going to help each other, right?
Hey, can I eat my banana now?
Yes, you can eat your banana. Just don't throw the peel on the floor.
Oh, keep it clean. No stinky messes.
That's right. No stinky messes. So you take care. Help the people around you, okay? That's your job right now. And we're all going to get through this just fine. We'll see you later. Bye.
Bye-bye. Banana.